दोस्तों वेलकम टू ब्लू पेन ब्लू मार्कर। दिस टाइम इट्स मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट सरप्राइज दैट वी आर गोइंग टू अ क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम डिटरमिनेंट्स। इट्स फ्रॉम द मिशलेनियस पोर्शन एंड इट्स ऑन पेज नंबर 142 एनसीईआरटी बुक फर्स्ट मिशलेनियस क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन इज प्रूव is given determinant x, y, z, x square, y square, z square, y, z, x, z, x, z, and then x, y. We have to prove it like x minus y, y minus z, z minus x, and xy plus yz plus zx. This is what we have to prove. It's simple. Let's see how we can prove it. Now, let's take the left side. Okay, left hand side. The question is determinant x, y, z, x square, y square, z square, then yz, xz, and xy. This is the question and we have to prove this. Okay, now let's see. It is x square, yz, x is missing, yy square, y is missing, zz square, z is missing. If we can do something that if I multiply and divide, because whenever I have to multiply, I have to divide, okay? If I multiply row 1 by x, row 2 by y, and row 3 by z, and divide by x by z. So we write, we can write row 1, x into row 1, clear? Row 2, y into row 2, clear? And row 3, what is the work? Z into row 3 and dividing by x, y, z. Let's see. So if you divide, it will be 1 upon x, y, z. Clear? Because whenever we multiply, we divide. Okay. Now, row 1 multiplied by x. So, x square, x cube, x, y, z. X square, x cube, x, y, z. Now, y square is y cube, x, y, z. No? Now, this is z square, z cube, x, y. Any problem? I don't think you have any problem. Now the column 3 contains same elements x, y, z and x, y, z. Can we take it out? Simply take it out. So if you take it out, 1 upon x, y, z is already there, and take it x, y, z out. From where? From column 3. So the remaining elements will be x square, x cube 1, y square, y cube 1, and then z square, z cube 1. Clear? This gets out. What is taking out? Taking out x, y, z from where? From C3. Clear? Very much clear? Good. Now let's see. X, Y, X, Y, Z cancels out. Now, what we can do is simple. If you bring it here, look. If you exchange column 3 to column 2, okay. This will be x square, y square, z square, and this will be 1, 1, 1, and x cube, y cube, z cube. And this will be minus 1, Why minus 1? Because since C3 interchange to C2, clear na? C3 to C2 interchange. Now minus 1, again minus 1. Why again minus 1? I want to interchange here. 1, 1, 1, x square, y square, z square. Now x cube, y cube, z cube. What did we do? C1 interchange to C2. Interchanging. Clear? Simple. इसमें ध्यान देने, इसमें दिमाग लगाने की कोई जरूरत ही नहीं है. It's simple. Clear ना? Minus one is simply plus one. Now this will become 1, 1, 1, x square, y square, z square, x cube, y cube, z cube. Now the whole determinant reduced to this one. Now I have to prove, I have to solve by using properties that this is the whole right side. So let's do, how can we do it? Okay, let's rub it now. You have got all these things, I know. Now, okay, my friends, now look, now I'm not working in the row one. It's a, okay, we can do it. If I work at row one minus row two, okay, and row two minus row three. So this will be 1 minus 1, 0, x square minus y square. This will be x cube minus y cube. Clear? Now the 1 minus 1 is 0, y square minus z square. This will be y cube minus z cube. Clear? And we did not apply anything here. We did not apply anything in the row 3. Clear now? Now look. Now what can we do? Now this is 0, 0, 1. Now what is x square minus x plus y? X minus y, clear? Again y plus z, y minus z, clear? It is z square, nothing. X cube minus y cube, what is the formula of a cube minus b cube? A minus b, a square plus a plus b square. Simply x cube minus y cube, this will be x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square, clear? Now same thing, y minus z, y square plus yz plus z square, clear? Now finally it is z cube. Clear now? Good, very good. Now look, equal to, can we take x minus y common from row 1? Okay, common from row 1, clear? Can we take x minus y common from row 1? X minus y common from row 1. Y minus z common from row 2? No. 0, 0, 1. This is x plus y because x minus y has been taken out. This will be x square plus xy plus y square. Why? Because x minus y has been taken out. Now, y minus z has been taken out, so y plus z remains. Y minus z has been taken out, so y square plus yz plus z square is left. And here, it is z square and this is z cube. Any problem? I don't think there is any problem. Now look, x minus y, it's y minus z. Clear? Now what can we do? Now what can we do? X minus y, y minus z, we have to find z minus x. Z minus x. If you work here in the row 2, subtract row 1 from row 2. So we can do simply. So this is 0, x plus y, clear? See, x square plus xy plus y square, no problem. And I am working here in the row 2. Row 2 minus row 1 is 0. Row 2 minus row 1 is yy cancel z minus x. Any problem? And here. Y square, if I subtract it, y square 0, gets out, yz minus xy, z square minus square, this will be z square minus x square plus y, take y common, this will be z minus x. No? Okay. And we didn't do anything here. 1 z square z cube. Any problem? Good. So let's rub it. Rub them all. So till now you have got the gist, got line by line of the question. Every plus, every operation, each and every operation you have got. Now, x minus y minus z, okay, we can write 0, 0, 1, this is x plus y, z minus x. This is z square, and this is x square plus xy plus y square, and then z plus x, z minus x, clear, plus y z minus x, clear, this is z cube. Any problem? No problem. X minus y, y minus z. No. 0, x plus y. It's so simple. Nothing to worry about. Okay, now 0, z minus x. And then, can we take z minus x common from here? Okay, then take it common. If we take it common, it will be z plus x. Okay, and plus y. Clear? Okay, now one, z square, z cube. Clear? Now, can we take z minus x common now from row 2? X minus y, y minus z, and then z minus x common from row 2. The remaining term numbers are 0, 0, 1. X plus y here. And x square plus xy plus y square is here. Z minus taken out, so is 1. Taken out, so x plus y plus z is here. And z cube, it is z square is here. And z cube is here. Clear? Very nice. Till now you got the question. I think we have got each and every point. So let's move ahead. Let's rub it now. Okay, let's rub it. Now, x minus y, y minus z, z minus x, expanding along column 1. So this is 1, this gets out, deleted, so x plus y multiplied by x plus y plus z, pd minus sd minus x square plus xy plus y square. Clear? So come here now. This will be x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. So what is inside? Multiply it. x square plus xy plus xz. Now yx plus yx. Yx clear na? Plus y square plus y square plus yz plus yz. Now minus x square minus xy minus y square in the bracket minus. Clear? So y square gets out, xy gets out, x square gets out. So what remains here? X minus y, y minus z, z minus x, and the inside is xy plus yz plus xy, yz plus zx. This is what we wanted to prove, isn't it? This is what we wanted to prove. The result is before you. If you got it, if you gained everything, if you didn't, come to the comment box and ask me. Leave a comment. If you like the video, like it, share it with your friends, and definitely subscribe my channel. Thanks. Thank you for watching this video and gaining something. Okay. Very soon, I'm coming to you with new questions and topics. Till then, take care. Bye.